This kingdom of Poland, which my late father had left as my inheritance, was a country on the brink of ruin.
They call me Jan Žižka for the eye that I lost in my youth.
I aimed for the throne, yet I ended up in this dark, moldy prison cell.